detects not objects, but the radio regions associated with them, and at distances far beyond the range of the largest optical telescope.
Thank you.